This jig involves a complex model from our public 3D object library. In this jig, we'll show how to change the dirty filters in an air conditioning unit. As you can see, the model contains all of the parts pre-named. All of the components that are inside that air conditioning unit are able to be accessed and modified. It makes it incredibly simple to create detailed presentations for maintenance or repair or DIY that can easily be modified and shared with anyone.